already our problem is a challenge to us. So we don't want anybody to compound our problems.
That is Hojo Emmanuel, a member of the Accessibility Ambassadors of Ghana Society for the Physically Disabled. Members in the KJB district and in Kwanta South municipality have received a day's training on ensuring peaceful December polls. For vulnerable groups as women and children, the women say any disturbance of the current relative peace would destabilize their families. Agnes Awunu speaks for the women. As a mother, any form of conflict would worry me and my children. I do not know where to put them in such conditions, and so we need peace. Hojo Emmanuel is the leader of Accessibility Ambassadors in the KJB district. According to him, they cannot afford compounding their status, which is already disadvantaged.
Already, our problem is a challenge to us. So we don't want anybody to compound our problems. If there is war, persons with disability cannot run. When people are running, you cannot run. When people are climbing trees, you cannot climb trees. You cannot do anything. You will be there and then die just like that. And that is what we are against. That is why we are crying for peace. After the elections, we want Ghana to remain Ghana. It's as simple as ABCD.
Dr. Diodat Adaunchi is the leader of the group in the OT and Volta regions. He is calling on civil society organizations to bring their voice to bear on the matter and strict enforcement of the existing laws by the police.
We have observed from the political actors, and the evidence is very clear. If you really read through the daily graphic of just last week, you will see that the EC boss himself has admitted that political actors have to be blamed for the pockets of violence that is now emerging with the registration exercise. The Catholic Bishop Council also asked or demanded that the short commission report should be implemented to the latter. And a few other individuals, including the president himself, declaring that the election should be more on a leadership comparison between the two major parties, which the other parties also admitted. So it's just about the things that are emerging now, the trends that we have seen, and also learning from history. So we don't want to take the peace of this country for granted at all. All that we have to do is to ensure that we enforce the law and ensure that that law, in the enforcement, we are not biased. Whether you are in power or you are in opposition, when you come out with any incident or any activity, that is within the vigilante activities according to the law, we should make sure that the law is working. When somebody comes out with anything that can actually affect the peace of this nation adversely, we can mobilize ourselves and condemn that particular. So for me, naming and disgracing, let's name and shame anybody who wants to associate him or herself with any act of vigilantism within our system here or our constituencies. So that if all of us together protect the peace, we'll have a peaceful election and Ghana democracy can only grow and become a beacon for Africa.